Preventive health. What is it and why is it important? Preventive health is vital for staying healthy and detecting issues early. Routine care is important for maintaining overall health and diagnosing conditions. Preventing diseases is crucial, but only 8% of adults receive recommended care. Preventive healthcare includes screenings, vaccinations, and counseling for lifestyle choices. Common screenings for adults include cancer, blood pressure, cholesterol, and diabetes. Immunizations and counseling are also important parts of preventive care. Preventive care for children includes well-child visits, vaccinations, and screenings. Behavioral and mental health screenings and blood tests are also conducted. Family history plays a role in determining necessary screenings. Preventive healthcare. Preventive healthcare is the application of measures to prevent diseases. Millions of people die from preventable deaths each year. Chronic diseases are on the rise globally, making preventive healthcare more important. Methods for prevention include immunization, regular checkups, and disease screenings. Primary, secondary, and tertiary prevention levels are categorized. Primal prevention focuses on health promotion during fetal and newborn life. Primordial prevention aims to prevent the development of risk factors early in life. Primary prevention includes health promotion and specific protection. Food plays a crucial role in preventive healthcare. What is preventive care and why does it matter? Preventive care is the actions taken to stay healthy. It can help lower healthcare costs and identify health problems early. Examples include annual checkups, cancer screenings, and immunizations. Your annual checkup, in addition to a physical exam, screenings for high blood pressure, cholesterol, and other health conditions. Non-preventive care includes visits for specific health needs and diagnostic tests. Adult immunizations, tetanus, diphtheria, pertussis boosters, and your yearly flu shot. Preventive care improves overall health and well-being.
Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please share, like, and subscribe.